Hello everyone. Hey, I got the wiper review for Kia Carnival. I will show you guys what wiper review you want to get and also replace the longest one in the front. So what I got in here is a three triple pack. Make sure you got the triple pack with 7.5 mm. This is for the longer one, and then two of the 7.5 mm, 6.5 mm for the shorter one, one for the front, one for the rear. So make sure I've got a three triple pack with 7.5 for one and 6.5 for two. Yeah, we got the review. I got the front wiper, the longest one, unattached from the vehicle. So all you need to do is let me get the focus. Just get this out from the left side one by one until you get to the very end in here. You should be able to get the metal out before you get to the last clip, and then the whole thing should untouch. Let's do it. There you go. I just strip the rubber out, and then the whole thing should unattach by itself. So as you can see, there's a rubber and then two pieces of metal with it. And then I open the pack. So you can see there's three refills in here, two smaller one, one longer one. So I will just use the longer one. This longer one is a generic brand and generic length. So I will need to be able, I will need in some stage I will need to just cut it to the length of the current one a little bit. So I will okay one end and then put that in. First, I need to remove this clipper. This just holding the metal together. Get that in. Or if you want, you can actually get one of this in it, but it's not necessary, to be honest. Keep pushing. Keep pushing ahead. Keep pushing ahead. So at the end, you see there's a click. There's a dented in here, so just push it to the end. Here we go. Perfect. Okay. Oh, here we go. That's the thing I'm trying to look for. See in here. There's a dented piece by piece, so this is the one I will need to just use the plier to wiggle it. There we go. Comes out. One. Then this one. Now we have the rubber. So you use the scissors to cut the rubber. So it would be good to just snap it off before I actually fix this to the end. So yeah, that would be a quicker process, but anyhow, it's been attached now, so I have a new front wiper all ready to use. Just back to the car with the replaced wiper. Show you how to attach it back. Lift this lever and then there's a hook in here. You can see it is hooked. You have this little thing up like this.